More than 850 students are set to graduate tomorrow from the University of Hawai'i. UH's mid-year commencement exercises will be held at the Stan Sheriff Center. Graduates are asked to be there by 8 a.m. with the student procession beginning at 8:30 and the program at 9. Traffic is expected to be heavy in and around UH before and after the ceremony, so you're asked to drive with a caution. Balloons, strollers, and large signs are not allowed in the Stan Sheriff. Guests can congratulate the graduates after the ceremony at the Clarence T.C. Ching Field.